Welcome to React TV. Okay guys, so I'm doing another reaction. I'm reacting of the TNT boys singing Break Free of the TNT versions. So before we get into this reaction, don't forget to hit that like button, comment down below, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get videos from me every single time I post, just in case YouTube ain't showing you or telling you that I'm posting. Hit that bell and it will. So now let's get straight into this react.
TNT versions. If you want it, take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore.
Something before we continue this video. When I watch the TNT boys, you can specifically hear the difference of their voices. Like Mackie has more of a, let's just say a deeper voice, like a deeper, soft voice. And then Kiefer here with the adorable smile that is so contagious and I can't stop smiling. He has the high pitches, like the screams, the yells, the everything. And then Mackie, or is it Francis? Who did I say already? Oh shoot, I forgot. Who did I say? I said Mackie, right? And then Francis, I don't know. I probably said the same name, I don't know. And then Francis has like the middle tone, like a soft voice, but then he can still go high. But like, I feel like Kiefer can go like the highest, because I feel like that's his part when they perform, that he does the screams and the high tones. And I like how you can hear the different voices, and the way they combine together goes so perfectly, because when you're in a group, you always need someone with different, you can't have someone with the same type of tone. It'd be like, well, where's the bass, where's the volume, where's the other, you know? So TNT boys, they can combine the different vocals and tones together, and it just goes smoothly and just goes so perfect. Like, that's why the TNT boys. Okay, well, now let's continue.
This is the part when I say I don't want you. I'm stronger than I.
thing, while watching the TNT boys sing and perform and just look so happy and have such amazing close like family bonds, just makes me feel so happy and so warm inside. And let me say one more thing, because I'm just, you know, I just want to say it. My fiance is in the Philippines right now as we speak. He's there for one more week. He was there for two. His name is Kevin, aka his channel is It's Kevo, and he was hanging out with the TNT boys, I think, 3 times so far, maybe even more, I'm not sure, but he went to dinner with them, he went backstage, went to the live concert, he made a video with them in the dressing room, he went out to eat with him and the manager and the family, like, I just find it so cool that him and I react to them, and he's there right now hanging out with them and taking, like, recording videos and just, like, it's just, but he's so lucky because I would love to see them and meet them. Like, I would probably hug them so tight and probably feel like a mother, and I'd probably be like, okay, like, because I'll probably like just be so annoying. But anyways, I just wanted to say that because I just wanted to let you guys know that he's there, and I'm watching TNT boys, so it kind of made me think about it. And if you want to see him, if you want to see his videos of him with the TNT boys, there's two videos. There's one that they're answering questions, and then there's another one of them just vlogging and hanging out together. So just go on It's Kevo, go on his channel, and you'll clearly see the two videos because his thumbnails has the TNT boys in them. So yeah, so that's a little shout out. But let's finish this video, and yeah, go check out those videos on his channel. I love that attitude. Okay guys, so that's the end of the video. Oh my gosh, the ending of the video when it showed each an individual's face, I just love the sass and attitude and personality that just you can fully see it, and it's just so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, anyways, like I said, in all of the videos of the TNT boys, I love them. I love the voice, I love the personality, I love everything about them. This song was so catchy, how they sang it, it was so upbeat, it was so like fun, like I was like jumping, like nodding, because like I got so into it, because the way that they perform is just so fun, like they have fun performing it. And I just love watching them perform because it makes me happy, to be honest, seeing them perform, because I can see how happy they are to be as close as friends they are, as close as family, basically. Performing and traveling and doing all this crazy fun stuff together just makes my heart warm. But yeah, break free. TNT boys, they did it again, my munchkins. Okay, well, yeah, I'm gonna go. That's it. Don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comment box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell. Get videos from me when I post, and I'll see you guys in the next react.